Hello world, it's Mr. Resistor here again, continuing our Alpha Newbro experience. We are still in a Mars base. It looks like the Foundation Days event is over, so we got a mammoth skin for our login today. It's pretty cool. Mammoth's a good hauler. Can, if I remember correctly, you can get more space out of it than you can a wreath. That's certainly true with the Mastodon compared to the Prowler. What do we got here? Not getting that. Okay. So, all right. So, I think before we head back, we're going to finish up this mission chain. It's going to hurt our Galente standings a little bit, but should help our Amar standings enough, and as I've said before, we'll rebuild our Galente standing doing Minmatar missions.
Warp drive active.
Orbit that. Ooh, that's a little bright. All right, we should have some enemies coming after us real soon.
A module has run out of charges.
And we switch to phase plasma. So, as you can see, it's quite a at least it feels like it's doing quite a bit more damage. I'd expect EMP to do more against shields, but I think we actually started shooting a little bit too far away, so let's see, optimal, so we're outside of optimal range. By about three times. So let's try, instead of orbiting, just move in close and see how that. So that brings us up to feels about the same. Like ranges to the orbiting distance is to the center of the object, I think. Whereas, range in terms of shooting might have to do with the collision geometry. Not totally sure how they do that. Although, yeah, it does seem like doing quite a bit less damage. So I wonder if that's because we're moving. Would have expected somebody to come out and shoot at us. Maybe they're waiting till we actually destroy it. Well, let's see, while we're waiting. All right, we sold all of our metal scraps. Should have made a decent profit off of that. Charred microcircuit, that's still on there. Tripped power circuit, we've sold some of those. Have we sold all of them? We might have. If not, it's pretty close. So, not too bad. Making some money. Slowly making our way through the hole on this thing. Man, I hope we don't run out of ammo. That would be a little embarrassing. Well, since nobody's shooting at us, might as well do some Project Discovery while we wait.
Our module has run out of charges.
Jeez. Now I'm hoping nobody does come out and shoot at us. I might run out of bullets. Guess that is one advantage of lasers. Don't have to worry about running out of ammo. Certainly run out of cap, which comes with its own problems. But it recharges. Some people recommend lasers if you're going to be doing like long range exploration and stuff for that very reason. So you don't have to worry about bringing enough ammunition. The other solution to that problem is the one I usually go with, which is drones. As long as your drones don't get blown up, they also don't run out of ammo. Reactivate your weapon after it reloads. Just sitting here like a moron, Callan. Man, why is it taking so long?
Warp drive active.
Only cost us 15 minutes and... what, like 700 rounds?
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Definitely want to buy some more ammo.
Warp drive active.
Somebody's being a bad boy in a Tristan. That can be a pretty fun ship to fly. Certainly the best frigate drone boat, I think it's safe to say.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Approach fire cloud. Okay. I guess that's it.
Warp drive active.
Pretty sure I've never done this mission chain before, so I really have no idea what to expect.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Immediately upon contact with the enemy. Probably going to be a whole bunch of big ships. Oh hey, fireworks. Man, that's a lot of fireworks.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Let's go ahead and activate that before we get in there.
Warp drive active.
Okay. That's a whole lot of ships.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That's a pretty big hit. All right. Hopefully we can finish this up pretty quickly. Gotta deliver this guy to the place.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so we'll go ahead and set our destination back. Complete the mission.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So what are we looking at? $40M cubed. That's not too bad. And what did we get here? Security agent missions, some more skill points. All right, diplomacy. So diplomacy helps improve your improve your effective standing with groups that you have negative standing with. Makes sense when you think about it. So let's see, where are we at now? Minus 0.17 with Kaldari. Still negative with Amar. Positive with Galente, but we did take a hit there. Looks like we didn't take a hit with Minmatar, though. So that's cool. Let's take a look at our skill training real quick. Cool. So we're gonna get up to 5, which will let us run Tech 2 small projectile turrets and use Tech 2 ammo for them once we get the small autocannon specialization. Or artillery specialization. We'll get both of those. I think the I believe the skill books will be available for sale in the skill point store, or we can try to pick them up on the market. But in the meantime, let's. Train ourselves up some diplomacy. So we'll need that soon enough. There we go. Be nice to get some of these connections skill books. Right, those improve your loyalty point gain. So, and again, they're often available in loyalty point stores. Not all corporations will offer the same books, right? So if you want mining connections, a mining corporation like is it just called Minmatar Mining Corporation? I think. You know, if you want security connections, then probably like one of the Republic fleet ones. Which reminds me, where are we at as far as LP here? 280. So, not enough to get anything at all. Well, maybe at some point in the future. All right, well, I think that'll do it for today. So until next time, have a good one.